Two people are recovering in the hospital after a crash on I-35 near downtown yesterday. Multiple lanes were shut down on the lower deck of I-35 near MLK Boulevard yesterday afternoon. Austin Travis County EMS says both vehicles rolled over during that crash, trapping the passengers inside. Four total people were rescued from the cars, with two of them going to the hospital for their injuries. They are expected to be okay.